When the heavens open in this drought-stricken province, many celebrate, but for Galeshewe residents, it means more misery. Their homes get waterlogged for days, even weeks. Kagiso Mpolokeng's yard has not been dry in the past 4 years. Mpolokeng says he alerted the paving contractors, but was ignored.
Our yards never flooded before they paved our street. Now the streets have been paved. Now there's water flowing into our yard. I made them aware while they were still busy paving. And I was asked, what do I know about paving? Do I have qualifications for it?
Velimina Mukwena says her house is deteriorating as a result of water. And on rainy days, she can't even walk outside. She says, this paving is sloping towards my yard. The water that comes along Malefani and Biganyo streets converge in the intersection and flows all into my yard. I've been complaining, it's been 4 years now, asking them to come and rather close this storm water drain. You can even see the water in my yard. I can't use that door. I had a stoop on the side, it swept away. I'm tired of talking. I don't even know if we have a counselor. Salt Lake Municipality says it's aware of the plight of residents.
The issue of drainage that have been clogged up is generally a common feature, especially around Galeshewe. The truth is that some of the drainage systems or canals are clogged up due to sand growing up in those channels, specifically the issue of Buikanyo Street itself. We have a challenge because it's mainly sand. But together with the community, we can do much more better.
With no undertaking from the municipality, residents say all stormwater drains on their street may just as well be closed, as they serve no purpose. Motlalipule Morake, SABC News, Kimberley.